A Russian general's fate remains in doubt after a short-lived mutiny in the ranks. The Russian military says the former top commander in Ukraine is reportedly taking a rest and has not been seen since the insurrection 3 weeks ago. The New York Times reports the general is believed to have had advanced knowledge of the mutiny, but it's not clear if he took part. Another Russian general fired after criticizing leadership, while another killed in an airstrike.